Hello everybody, I am Meghansh.
I am Gaurav Mahajan.
We are from third year mechanical engineering IIT Kanpur. Today we will discuss about solar pole.
So it sounds somewhat strange, but it basically refers to any cooling system that uses solar power to help us cool our homes and workplace. This can be done through passive solar thermal energy conversion and photovoltaic conversion. Most solar based cooling system use photovoltaic panel to generate electricity required to power electronic that control system.
The principle behind solar driven refrigeration is similar to conventional refrigeration, in that the cooling is produced through the evaporation of some kind of liquid refrigerant like water that absorbs heat and cools the surroundings. The main difference between the solar energy is that it uses electrical energy. Solar energy is used instead of electrical energy as a driving energy. The idea works as well during the summer, that such energy is abundant and high demand of air conditioners. The advantage is that huge amount of electrical energy can be saved using this technology. Also, no harmful substances produced from this. This technology will be very useful in the future. So that's all from our side. Thank you.